Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and today it's another American Dreams, it's part two. But first, before I get started, as 12 of you will know, I already have done a video on this, but it was not the best video. But let's get started. So the first car will be the Nissan Laurel with the G-Ready Secura Sprinter. So let's first, we're going to start off with the cars on all of these. This is the G-Ready, not the Secura Sprinter, this is the Laurel. It's pretty amazing the amount of detail in these trucks and the cars and the moving features. Like, it will cost Hot Wheels so much to do them. It's absolutely amazing. And as well as the car, there's the truck. I'm going to have to move this further away. The truck. Secura Sprinter is one of my favourite trucks that they've made, but I think they should make more. They've only made 4 trucks so far, so hopefully in round 4 they have some better things. There's some better trucks, because they've just repeated this twice now, and now this retro rig 3 times. It's getting a little old. But as you can see, the rear of the Secura Sprinter opens, and you might have all heard that the Laurel does have a little trouble fitting in, which can damage it. That's probably the only downside. Sorry about the background noise. It's, as I said, it's not the quiet filming studio I used to have. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Background noise was pretty hard to stop, but it should be a little less now. Okay, the next car is the Plymouth Duster funny car with the retro rig. This is Mongoose from the Snake and Mongoose. It is absolutely gorgeous. I love it. It's just like the amount of details are absolutely beautiful. And as we all know, it can raise up. As we all know, they can open up. The Duster here has a little trouble opening up. It's got a shorter wheelbase, and you have to really push it to get it up. But now it is up, and this video's been going on for a wee while, so let's speed it up onto the retro rig that comes with it. I like the Snake better than Mongoose, because the car is looks cooler to me, and the colour scheme is a bit better, and it has some extra deco that the Mongoose here does not have. Now onto the 1972 Plymouth Cuda funny car, which very easily can open up and shut. But this is easily my favourite. It's just yellow, and I like yellow, and look at the front of it. It's just a little cooler than that to me. And it also can open up, but much more easily. It opens up a little bit better because it's got a longer wheelbase from what Paul Miller told me. Let's take a look at that. They both have the same chassis but different tops. And so the names of the cars are inside of the top metal bit, the body of it. And now, as I said, retro rig for it has more deco, and more deco that I have found. See these last 2 stickers on the end, the decals? Those are opposites to this. There is the, on this one, the lifts, well that is actually Wayne's on this one, is the bottom sticker. As you can see, on the very back is the bottom one, but on this one, it's the top one. So they've swapped that around, and on the back of this, it says the driver's name. So that's pretty cool, and it's based off like a Ford F-150, but as you can see, they're pretty different. Not too different, almost identical, but they're like best friends that race against each other that aren't enemies, but still race against each other. But I'm just gonna have to go ahead and end the video here. The last one thing is, I went to a car show there, and that's where I got most of these cars. The two Snake and Mongoose I got from the car show, and the Security Sprinter I got from Playday. But at the car show, JM Legends was there. If you don't know about them, go watch the live stream the one they did. They do up like Hegasukas and 510s and 620s and all the super cool things. And they were there, I shook their hand. That was a cool moment. I bought this $23 hat. Very cool. And a signed plan for like a Hegasuka. It was weird, but yeah, signed by both of them. Very cool, very cool. But I'm gonna have to end the video here. See you guys in my next video. Bye.